In this video, we are going to see how the PHP handles the hidden controls. The hidden controls allow the developer to catch some user behavior and use it for future use. The hidden control will not be visible to the user. So now we will see how to use the hidden control. So here form method equal, this is from HTML side. So what kind of customer you are, click the button to know it. This will be displayed. Now the user will be clicking the button where this control will not be visible. Okay, so the name here, we have given some name, some variable name, and type equal to hidden. So once you have given this control will not be visible. So value equal to good, only the submit button is visible. So value assigned for that is good. Now from the PHP side, we just print that C type. So because that is what our hidden control, so we print that. So and customer, we have added some string with that. Now when you execute, see it will, this is what HTML file, what kind of customer you are, click the button to know it. So nothing is visible, that C type is not at all visible. So he just press submit, and that value is caught here, and this is output from PHP side. You are a good customer, that will be seen on the user side. So he don't know what he has pressed. So the next one is image maps that we will see in the next.